Hey everybody, this is Mike Smith from Lifesong Church, and my bones are on fire from God, and I can't shut up. I want to talk to you about something that's a very deceptive lie. What a deceptive lie is, a dangerous lie, is when we take the truth and we mix it with a lie, and it's so easy then for us to be deceived and to be fooled. And there's a saying out there. This is the saying: brother, I don't have to go to church because I am the church. It's kind of like the truth with a lie. Let's explain that. Let's look at this. The church, the word ekklesia, the Greek word, it means two things. It means called out. You're called out of the ways of the world, and assembled. You assemble together. And so if you're not doing that, by definition, are you really the church? And then the second thing, where I don't have to come together, I don't have to assemble together. Well, let's look at the scripture. And it tells us in Hebrew, I'm going to read this to you, in Hebrew 10, and 24, it says, and let us consider one another to stir up love and good works, not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together, as the manner of some, in other words, the Bible knew, some people are going to try to just say, I don't have to assemble, I can do what I want, but exhorting one another, and so much more as you see the day approaching. Day is capitalized. That means the day of the coming of our Lord. It's so important to do this. I feel at this time it's just crucial, and the Lord is calling out, he's crying out to his body, to the ones that love him, please come back in and be part of the church, be part of the bride, be part of the body of Christ. The Lord's calling you back. I pray that you have spiritual eyes to see and that you see the truth and catch fire for God. In Jesus' name, amen.